The Bandra Worli Sea Link is a cable-stayed bridge with pre-stressed concrete steel viaduct on either side that links Bandra in the western suburbs of Mumbai with Worli in South Mumbai. The bridge is a part of proposed Western Freeway that will link the western suburbs to Nariman Point in Mumbai's main business district. It is a 8-lane bridge over Mahim Bay. The 60 billion rupees bridge was commissioned by the Maharashtra State Government Development Corporation and built by the Hindustan Construction Company. The first four of the 8 lanes of the bridge were opened to the public on 13th June 2009. All 8 lanes were opened on 24th March 2010. The ceiling reduces travel time between Bandra and Worli during peak hours from 20 to 30 minutes to 10 minutes. The foundation stone was laid in 1999 by Bal Thackeray. The construction of the bridge's structure presented major engineering challenges. These included the highly variable geotechnical conditions due to the underlying marine geology of the seabed. The largest pylons for the bridge consist of diamond-shaped 128-meter high concrete tower, featuring flaring lower legs converging upper legs, a unified tower head housing the stays, and a continuously varying cross-section along the height of the tower. The pylon towers gradually decrease in cross-section with height. The Bandra end of the toll plaza has 16 approach lanes. The toll plaza is equipped with an electronic toll collection system. The bridge has a reliable redundant power supply backed up by diesel generator and auto mains failure panels for critical loads. However, it is one of the dream projects of Mumbai. Its official name is in the memory of late Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi Sea Link, but everyone called it as Bandra Worli Sea Link. The long-awaited Bandra Worli Sea Link, seen as an engineering marvel, weighs equivalent to that of 50,000 African elephants. It's India's first 8-lane freeway over open sea. The length of the bridge is 63 times of the height of the Qutub Minar. The bridge's height is 126 meters. Its width is 66 feet. Its largest pylon towers are 128 meters in height.